Okay, so let's start the exercises. Exercise A, choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. First question, the early medieval period saw the emergence of Palas, Rashtrakutas, Cholas, all of these. The answer is all of these. The Persian wheel is related to trade, commerce, irrigation, travel. Answer is irrigation. Third one, the late medieval period spans between 13th to 18th century, 8th to 12th century, 10th to 16th century, 11th to 13th century. It's 13th to 18th century. Fourth one, Al-Biruni came to India with Muhammad of Ghazni, Rustam, Muhammad of Ghori, Thomas Roy. Answer is Muhammad of Ghazni. Moving on to exercise B, column A and column B, write the correct answer next to the question. Do not mark the numbers. So first one, Thirak al-Hind, Al-Biruni, Prithviraj Raso, Chand Baradi. Option C. Sur Sagar was written by Surdas, so option D. Fourth one, Ayn in Akbari was written by Abul Fazil, option B. Then Padmavat was written by Malik Muhammad Jayasi, option A. Let's move on to exercise C. State whether true or false. If false, correct the statement. The rulers in Sultana and Mughal periods called the Indian dominion Bharat. Answer is false. They called it Hindustan. Second one. Al-Masudi was an Arab traveler who traveled to India around the 18th century. It's true. Domingo Pais was a French traveler who visited court of Krishna Devaraya of the Vijayanagara Empire. It is Domingo Pais who visited Krishna Devaraya. However, the statement is false because he is a Portuguese traveler. Prithviraj Chauhan, an Indian ruller from Chachamana dynasty, defeated Muhammad Ghori in a fierce battle. True. And the last one, the idea of bhakti emerged during the ancient period of 500 BCE and its popularity declined in the medieval period. Answer is false because bhakti movement or bhakti emerged during the medieval period. Moving on to the next main, answer the following questions in 10 to 20 words. First question, name some literary sources of the medieval period. So here in this box, we can see important medieval literature, page number 3. So please write any 4 literary sources and the names of the author from this box. You are free to choose any 4. Okay, do it yourself. Choose any 4. Question number 2. Name 3 foreign travelers who visited India during the medieval period. Go to page 2. In this blue box, select any 3 of their names and write. For example, if you choose Al-Masudi, write Al-Masudi is an Arab traveler who visited India during 1957 CE and he gave an extensive account of India. Again, from this box, choose any 3 of your choice. The next question, 3. Give 2 examples of archaeological sources from the medieval period. If you go to page 3 under archaeological sources, you have many examples. So there are coins, monuments and paintings, inscriptions. So if you write coins, then tell coins are valuable sources for reconstructing dates and historical events. Monuments and painting are also important because they help in understanding the technology and engineering skills of the people during this period. Next one is inscription. This tells us about the life of the people. Question 4. What was the new invention used for irrigation called? Answer is Persian wheel. Question 5. Who wrote Akbarnama? Abul Fazl.